wants to cheat on you, you know?
And plus with it.
No, everything is transparent. People know how much kilobyte or megabyte.
If you buy a computer or a printer, you pay a tax that no one knows about it.
And we are afraid that this verdict comes at the moment when there's so much discussion about file sharing. And just to be clear, it's not about file sharing, this verdict. So we're afraid that the music industry might use actually the whole verdict to send the wrong message. And they might confuse or purposefully provide a different interpretation to the verdict.
So if I buy a CD and then I want to play in my car, I have to pay more. And then if I want to play.
As you know, there's a lot of discussion right now, especially at EU level and France and some other countries, whether file sharing is legal or not. We have the music industry, for example, that blames individual consumers. They call them pirates. And they blame consumers for the loss in the music industry revenues. And of course, there's a loss of revenues, but for us, it's not through criminalization of consumers, cutting down their internet connection or taking them to court, that this will solve their problems.
Because you read till the end. And out of 3,000 people, only one person replied.
515.
Yeah, but it was
small price, and I couldn't get
the price that
the
you
price.
Found at the beginning.
No,
yeah, exactly.
I couldn't.
Yeah.
And then I went to the same airline, but a different country.